All right, everybody, we got Drake. All right, everybody, we're continuing on. We got Drake, no friends in the industry. No friends in the industry. This is just Drake, no feature or nothing. So I hope he's rapping on here. I hope he's talking his shit. I hope he's going crazy because no friends in the industry. You gotta come at the game. You gotta say everything that's on your mind. Yeah, right? Let me hear it. Talk to him. Talk to him. Let me hear it.
No friends in the industry. My brothers been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no kin to me. A fact.
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah, you heard about me. You don't know me more than that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know I. Hey, hey.
Hey.
Yeah. No
Hey.
friends in the
Woo.
industry. My brothers been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no kin to me. A fact. Whoa. I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never.
I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. Come on, bar it up. Come on, come on. Let me hear some.
Took
Come
it
on.
back. Whoa. No friends in the industry. I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies. A fact. Niggas let us start to beat, don't wanna keep it wrapped.
Woo!
Yeah, you hit us up and
Hold
now.
on, hold on, hold on, hold on. They let us start the beef, they don't wanna keep it wrapped. See, is that a shot of Kanye? Because when they beefing, when them two are beefing right now, Kanye's doing a whole lot of other stuff. It really has nothing to do with music anymore. It was leaking addresses, coming at, leaking information about his son and all that. Like, they're really not keeping it rap at this point. Like someone like Eminem. This man would have beefs, and you won't hear a thing about it until he drops a song. And it's mainly via feature. He would go in and just address it all. I don't know what's going on with these guys.
We owe you something back.
Come on, let me hear that.
I'm between my brothers and my enemies. A fact.
Fact.
Niggas let us start to beat, don't want to keep it
keep it
rap.
rap.
Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back. See, I was young angel, but these niggas turn me evil. Yeah, I know you, but you really ain't my people. Yeah, I heard some people say they know him as my equal. Truth be told, I son these niggas, girl, I don't compete with them. Ask about the boy and they gon' say he got the streets with him. Niggas so offensive knowing they don't have no defense. Why they always act like we can face it with a meeting? All that linking up, man, I'ma see you when I see you.
So offensive knowing that they got no defense. What you saying, Drake? What you saying? You saying that they gonna come for you all day, but then when you come for them, ain't no stopping it? Ain't got no defense? That's what we're talking about. And they always act like we can fix it with a meeting. I mean, shit. Sometimes if the problem doesn't get too hot, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, come on, let's talk about it. What's going on? Let me hear what your side of the story. Let's squash this. But things like him and Kanye, like it's getting far. Like it's getting way too deep. You know what I'm saying? Like there's too much going on now. But let's keep going.
Yeah, brothers, but my brothers, man, you niggas ain't no kidding, that's a fact, ayy. And I'm like, she carry smoke, I'm on and off the track, ayy. And you love that hoe with me, I put her on her back. You get
What?
dizzy on the
What?
track, hell,
What?
put you on the map.
What?
Oh, it's like that, hell yeah, it's like.
He ain't lying. He ain't lying. He is not. You know how many careers this man made? You get dizzy on the track, he'll put you on the back. That's a fact. We just did with Smiley. This man literally, if Drake only, what's that song called with Smiley? If there was a Drake only version, I'll be bumping it. I tell you, this man hops on your song and puts you on a map, basically.
Like that, ayy, and I got a contract. It's a
It's a
Mac,
map.
ayy, since I got in contact. She attached when I saw my first deal. That shit came through a fax. That should let you know how long I've been out here
Yeah.
running laps.
Oh, when I signed my first deal, it came through a fax. So he's letting you know, like, he's been doing this for a long time. They had to fax his contract. They had to fax his deal. You ain't emailing, you ain't printing. Like, you had to fax it. Man.
I've been doing it for a long time. Yeah, no friends in the industry. My brothers been my brothers. Man, you niggas ain't no kidding me, a fact. Whoa, I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never took it back. Whoa, no friends in the industry. I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies, a fact. Niggas let us start the beat, don't wanna keep it wrapped. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back.
And this shit too dirty, got a yellow tape.
What?
And I got a waiting at the telly, nigga.
Yeah.
We ain't dropped though, how you niggas celebrating? Already disrespect is something I ain't tolerating. Your niggas fuck with me, I give them motivation. In your circle shrink and see some boys escaping. Rest of them is guilty by association. Hey, what? For debating who the GOAT. Then I make the shit about the numbers, all I know. Then I make the shit about the summer, all I know. Better find someone else to hit with all that smoke, nigga.
I like Drake like this. I like him talking like this. Talk that shit. Let them know. I like this. Run it back for them.
Hey,
gritty.
Danny shit too dirty, got a yellow tape. And I got a waiting at the telly naked.
What?
We ain't dropped though, how you niggas celebrating? Already disrespect is something I ain't tolerating. Your niggas fuck with me, I give them motivation. In your circle shrink and see some boys escaping. Rest of them is guilty by association. Hey, what? For debating who the GOAT. Then I'm
And your circle get a small, I see them boys escaping. But they still guilty by association. I see them escaping, you know. They see the real you and they run away. But they still can't come around here because they was with you in the first place. That's a fact.
Make the shit about the numbers, all I know. Then I make the shit about the summer, all I know. Better find someone else to hit with all that smoke, nigga. Yeah, and all them tweets and all them posts. Ain't got the type of time to be playing with you folk. I had a richer pride to these niggas, that's a joke. I'm really down to die behind these verses in my notes. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, brothers, but my brothers, man, you niggas ain't no kidding, that's a...
This beat is hard!
I can play off the iPod?
Yeah, cause this a motherfucker 2016, man! I see the way the lights go! See the, on the dashboard, the lights go on the dashboard, how you know it's new? Ooh!
That was gritty. I like that. That was the hardest song on the album so far. Not the best song. I think Fair Trade right now is the best song to me. But that's the hardest song. That shit gritty. Oh, I want to hear some more of that. Thanks y'all so much for watching. Drop a like on the video. Drop a sub on the channel. We continuing this. Catch y'all in the next one.